proper operation of a manual head squeeze. So first you gotta make sure that your gates are inward at a 45 degree angle, just enough that their head and neck can get through. And to operate it manually, once they get the head through, you push the trigger backwards and it locks. And if you wanna further secure it, you take this lever and you push it down and it squeezes their body so they can't move backwards or forwards.